Oh, there's someone on me. He's gonna kill
Oh,
me.
Kiefer, I said chill. I'm coming.
Freaking Etride.
He's nearby. He's nearby. He's nearby.
Dude, this guy plays Tetris. I can tell. Watch out for my pistol move.
There's another guy. Watch it.
Yeah, doubt it.
New outfit.
Tried to run away, but then he saw me from behind. I was like, oh god.
He's like, oh, I'm gonna clap those cheeks.
Oh my god. You can say I was in a vulnerable position.
Fuck, I need a balloon or something, guys.
No, I can't.
I'm all out of balloons.
I can't spare you any, man. I have three, but they're all mine. Hey, just kidding. I'll give you one. Don't have to cry.
You have one balloon.
You don't have to cry, man. I'll give you one.
You're officially a part of the party.
You're one of the cool guys.
Oh, there's a guy by you!
Yeah, right? Oh, fuck, there's a guy right here! Why wasn't I warned? Wait, I need to get up here. You want a balloon, Kiefer?
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't have to cry. Once again, you're part of the cool guys. And I don't think you can pull this shit again. Can't spot you another balloon, man. If you lose it, you're out.
Yeah, for a helium party later.
I think you mean meth party.
Meth heads.
As part of being part of the cool crowd, we're meth heads.
Meth heads with balloons.
not only are we meth heads.
We're meth heads with balloons. You think balloons get high? You just wait.
You haven't been at high since you've been on both. They're both.
That's strange.
Are you eating plastic?
As a matter of fact. Have you heard about crustables?
Is it made out of plastic?
They come in plastic.
Do you eat the plastic?
No. No, I'm literally just. Who eats plastic just for fun?
Sounds like you do.
What if I was eating plastic?
It wouldn't surprise me.
Yeah? Never eaten plastic.
What, eating plastic?
I've never eaten plastic. I have eaten grass.
Are you one of those guys on Strange Addictions?
Yeah, my episode comes out in like 2 weeks. As a matter of fact, there's like at least 5 chairs in the room. The house is made out of. It's like one of those things where the furniture is all made of plastic, but I have to get new ones every single week because I eat it all. I eat all the plastic, you know. My strange addiction. Me and interview, I wouldn't call it strange. I'd call it just exploration, I guess. Really testing out my taste buds, huh? Guys, what do you get when you mix goat DNA with human DNA?
What next?
I don't know.
Kicked out of the petting zoo.
Oh, what the hell? Oh.
Say you like that. If I hate you, then find some.